We had a Christmas party. One of Puffy's dudes was fucking one of the bitches from kind of one of the homegirls, so he felt he was gonna come to this Death Row Christmas party. He come to the Death Row Christmas party, everybody check him and grab him, you know, like, bam, you and Puffy's real tight, right? See, that's my man. So he let it on the suit, said that we was trying to get the address on where Puffy's mama live at and so on. He said he got the shit beat out of him, right? And he said he drunk about 35 champagne-sized piss. Now, in the lawsuit, he said that all the Death Row guys, you know, made him drink all the piss, choked him out. One guy was hanging him over the balcony, beat the shit out of him. You know, he sued everybody, Death Row, and everybody, those individuals, but me. So I paid the debt.